challenge more than anything. It's separating me from a character. I've always been hungry to do characters like that. I'm generally the more hyper person who's loud and bubbly. So it's really nice to calm myself and grow up a little bit into myself. Of course, we've got a very, very nice ensemble. So it's very rare that you get to be sort of cast with people you want to work with.